hemorrhaging inside of Ken Shamrock, a punctured lung among various other internal injuries. And certainly Ken Shamrock knows the power of Faarooq all too well.
Faarooq set for one-on-one action with the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock. Faarooq was volunteered for this matchup by The Rock.
And his opponent from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 243 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Going to work on Ken Shamrock. Both of these men will be participating in the 30-man over-the-top rope Royal Rumble match on January 18th, less than 2 weeks away. Shamrock with a big right and left hand out of the abdomen of Faarooq. And a big standing drop kick. And a clothesline, Faarooq out of the ring.
Well, as Faarooq goes outside, he'll be consoled by D'Lo Brown and Colin Mustafa. But you gotta wonder where the undisputed Intercontinental Champion is, another member of the Nation, The Rock.
Yeah, the man who made the match for Faarooq, nowhere to be seen.
Shamrock brings Faarooq in the hard way. Here's the first cover of the match. There's two, but Faarooq kicks out.
And we all know that The Rock is here. We've all seen him in the locker room area tonight. He's not at ringside right now.
Shamrock backs Faarooq into the ropes now. Wins the, no, here's a reversal by Faarooq. Shamrock off the ropes, ducks under. Nice move by Ken Shamrock, but he could be in trouble here. And what a reversal by Faarooq.
Real good Samoan drop there in the counter by the former two-time football All-American for Bobby Bowden's Florida State Seminoles, Faarooq. And Faarooq, at least in my view, is the toughest member of the entire Nation of Domination. And that kick was right in the kidneys.
His ball on the back of Ken Shamrock. The world's most dangerous man in trouble, and he could be in a lot of trouble now, outside the ring.
We highlighted at the top of the card test the internal injuries caused by Faarooq in the first time these two superstars met. That Faarooq to the red cage exploded throughout this arena.
Faarooq has hurt a lot of tough men in the WWF since Faarooq has been competing here. Of course, Ahmed Johnson and Ken Shamrock will certainly be at the top of that injury list, and Shamrock is certainly not out of fire here. The martial arts expert is
out. Here's a roll over now. There's two, almost three, but Faarooq kicked out. And caught Shamrock with a big clothesline.
Great presence of mind despite the injury suffered.
Covered by Faarooq. There's two, but Shamrock kicks out.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. This 1998 version of the Royal Rumble is going to be so, so special. And the Royal Rumble match itself. We know that Ken Shamrock was the first man to enter the Royal Rumble.
This match is concerned, at least that's our guess.
The world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock, in trouble not only in the ring with Faarooq, but outside the ring. It's actually 4-on-1 in this matchup.
And all four members of the Nation of Domination are entered in the 30-man Royal Rumble match. And certainly, if the luck of the draw favors the Nation of Domination here, I'm going to like at least one of their chances getting all the way to the end.
30 men will enter the Royal Rumble match. Two men will start. Another enters every 2 minutes until all 30 have entered the ring. But there can only be one winner, folks, and that winner of the Royal Rumble match will meet the WWF Champion at WrestleMania 14, no doubt. It's the most exciting 60 minutes on pay-per-view. And remember, the Royal Rumble happens only once a year.
Look at the strength by Faarooq. He is firmly in control here. Ken Shamrock in all kinds of trouble. Here's the cover, hooks the leg, but Shamrock with the wherewithal to get his leg on the bottom rope.
Faarooq has maintained the pressure on Shamrock. He has not let the world's most dangerous man regain his vertical base. He's contained his power.
I'll tell you what, as much as I am impressed by Ken Shamrock, I do believe Shamrock will be a future WWF champion. Never underestimate the athleticism of Faarooq. He's got to be the most honored amateur athlete currently. competing in the World Wrestling Federation. A guy who finished fifth in the Heisman Trophy ballot.
Shamrock now measuring, I should say Faarooq measuring Shamrock. There's a Hurricane Rana by Shamrock. What a desperation move.
But the rib cage, the ribs are still injured.
Shamrock now trying to gain momentum.
You do not want Shamrock to snap if you are Faarooq or a member of the Nation of Domination. Shamrock can become an animal, and he can become an animal in a heartbeat.
Faarooq, though, with the rake of the eyes, hammers away now at Ken Shamrock in the corner.
Kama's got a chair in his hand.
Look out, right to the left of us. Kama Mustafa has picked up a chair.
Rocky getting a close look at this. Of course, The Rock will defend his Intercontinental title at the Royal Rumble against Ken Shamrock.
Reversal down. Oh, no! Faarooq hit the chair as Rocky directed traffic. There's a suplex by Shamrock. This could be it. Into the ankle lock submission hold. Will Faarooq give in? Yes, he does. 3 for 3 against the Nation for Ken Shamrock.
Here's your winner, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Well, there's absolutely no shame in submitting to the ankle lock of the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock. I gotta believe that the game plan has backfired big time for the Nation.
Of the Intercontinental title match at the Royal Rumble. The Rock will put the belt on the line against Shamrock, but they may get it on right here tonight.
It looks like The Rock's getting ready for a fight here, and that's what you have anytime you get face to face with Ken Shamrock. These two men.
Oh, wait a minute. The WWF Champion is determined to call out The Undertaker right here tonight.
But still to come, he's the Baron of Boxing, the Monarch of Magnificence. Tonight, the Imperial Prince of Pugilism, Don King, discusses negotiations with Vince McMahon right here on...